Okay, so you're told that in the particular reaction, the actual enthalpy is equal to